And you seem happier. You have a boyfriend now that you're very happy with.
Yeah.
For how long now?
Close to a year now. So that's the longest relationship I've had.
I have Mike Fisher.
We're 69 meets 40.
My dogs, the man I've had the longest relationship with ever.
But now he's the longest man.
Yes,
for a
long time. Yeah.
More than the dog.
On any given Friday night, we drive 100 miles between the Sonic and the grocery store, laughing all the while. With as many friends as I could pack in my daddy's Ford, but I ain't in Shakota anymore. There's nothing like Oklahoma. Where 69 meets 40, there's a single stoplight. I'm so proud to